Now, here I will discuss your second exercise of third chapter, that is understanding quadrilateral. In that, this question here, you have to observe this diagram. In that, you have to find out an unknown value x. Now, you can observe this x is given on an outer part. Outer part, it means you can observe it will be considered as an exterior angle. Now, one property you have to remember that angle sum of exterior angles of any polygon is always will be of 360 degree. So here we are knowing that angle sum of exterior angles of any polygon is equals to 360 degree. Now observe, it means sum of these all exterior angles equals to 360. Now observe, this symbol means 90 degree plus this one 70 degree plus this one x plus this one 90. Here you can observe interior angle and exterior angle will always form a linear pair. So this one is 90, so this one will also be 90. So here I am writing 90 degree plus this angle is of 60 degree, which is equals to 360, while I will add this all 90 plus 90 180 plus 60 240 plus 70 310. So x plus 310 degree, which is equals to 360. So x is equals to 360 degree minus 310 degree. So x is equals to 50 degree. So like that you can obtain an exterior and missing exterior angle of any polygon. Here, one more question based on the same exercise I want to discuss. Here, your question is, find the measure of each exterior angle of a regular polygon which is having 9 sides. Now, they have given that it is a regular polygon. Regular polygon means what? All sides are equal, all angles are of equal degree. So here you can observe, regular polygon means each exterior angle will be of equal degree. Now, total exterior angle, total angle sum of all exterior angles, we are knowing that is of 360 degree. Now, from this 360 degree, if I will divide the number of sides, obviously I will get a each exterior angle. So, how I will find measure of each exterior angle is equals to total angle sum of an exterior angle, that is of 360 degree, upon number of side. So, divide it, you will get 9 fours, and this one is this. So measure of each exterior angle is here is of 40 degree. Now next question here I want to discuss, that is, how many sides does a regular polygon have if measure of exterior angle is given 24 degree. Now here exterior angle is given 24 degree. Now, how many sides you have to find? So, number of sides is equals to total angle sum of an exterior angle. This is, that is 360 degree divided by measure of each exterior angle, that is 24 degree. So, while you will divide it, you will get 15 sides. So, like that you can find out. Now, next question is, how many sides does a regular polygon have if each of its interior angle given to you 165 degree? Here they have given that interior angle they have given 165 degree, and we have to find out how many sides it has. So, as always, we are knowing that interior angle and exterior angle will always form a linear pair. So, first of all, I have to find out exterior angle, which is equals to 180 degree minus 165 degree, which is equals to 15 degree. Now, number of sides that a regular polygon have, which is equals to total angle sum of a total exterior angle sum divided by measure of each exterior angle, that is 15. While you will divide, you will get 24 sides. So like that, you can solve it. Hope these questions understood to you. Some more practice questions are also given in an assignment. You can practice it at your home. Thank you.